Hey guys, it's Sam here. Welcome back to the channel. Today we got some more ATs for us, and this one is Kingdom Wave Overture behind the scenes from their channel, so it should not get blocked. Outside of the two Kingdom stages that I reacted to, one of which already got blocked, and it was this performance, I believe that it was, that got blocked, because I believe Wonderland stayed up. I decided that live stages and Kingdom stages just weren't gonna work for me, unfortunately. As much as I would have loved to watch them all, like, I still haven't even watched the Stray Kids stuff from the Kingdom stuff, because it's just one of things, like, I kind of want to react to it just in case, but, you know, I'm not trying to do Patreon, like, that's, I don't really know. So it might be one of those things where I just react on stream, and if you catch it, you catch it. If you don't, you don't. I don't know yet. I don't really know, but this should be safe to go. It's behind the scenes, so let's go. That 480p nonsense. I was like, what is the quality on this? Legendary. We have to get the center right. Yeah.
바라맛 웨이브.
Very spicy version of wave.
1위 곡이 미션 주제였어가지고 웨이브랑 인셉션이라는 곡 중에 당연히 인셉션이라는 곡을 할 줄 알았는데 웨이브를 한다 그래서 사실 걱정 많았어 처음에 이게 편곡이 어떻게 될지 아니면.
I don't know how to be arranged. Okay.
우리는 청량한 걸로 가는 건가 했는데 되게 편곡도 되게 신기했고 참신했고 안무도 너무나도 좋아가지고 되게 대면식 하면서 되게 재미있게 했던 것 같아요.
그림은 지금 여기 있는 게 예쁜 거니까 한번 뒤로 최대한 와보고
최대한 여기가 이쪽으로 여기가
Sounds like I'm always going all in. What you talking about? Leader on June, let's go. Look at Sam with just this bucket hat on, dude. Like, I can't wear one of those hats to save my life, dude. I just can't wear hats in general. That's a whole nother issue.
일단 고웨이 고웨이 파트를 되게 많이 신경 써서 한 이유는 거기서 파워풀하게 그런 소리를 내주면 안무가 더 돋보일 것 같아서
확실히 True. 연습할 때 그렇게 라이브를 하면서 연습을 하면 뭔가 제 스스로도 더 힘을 더 받는 것 같고 많은 걸 끌고 갈 수 있는 에너지가 생기다 보니까 항상 연습할 때는 라이브를 조금 중점적으로 하는 것 같습니다.
오케이, we already know you got the vocals, guys. We know.
평상시 연습을 할 때랑은 기분이 정말 달랐던 것 같아요.
I already said it. This is the song. Song Ha is one of the most beautiful human beings I've ever seen in my life. Like, holy shit. And that's not to say the other guys, and all idols for that matter, aren't beautiful human beings, but Sungla, Jesus. Okay, Song, let's go. Did Yeosan just throw a finger heart before he got into his pose? I think he did. Oh shit. Yep, he did. Song gives it too much. But that's because he's a performer. That man is a performer right there. I already said it. That man was born to perform. Jungle back there dribbling basketball while they're doing that thing.
2명을 지지하고 그냥 점프해서 도는 게 되게 힘들었던 것 같아요. 이게 좀 무섭기도 하고 무엇보다 힘으로 도는 거여가지고 이 자칫하면 부상이 있으면 안 되기 때문에 좀 더 각별히 신경 써서 연습했던 부분인 것 같습니다.
아, I still don't know why he did that flip. Yes, I did.
Oh, my God.
Look at this shortcut, my man.
30초 연기하는 게 사실 되게 힘들었어요. 캡슐을 물었을 경우에 그 나오는 피가 너무 소량이어서 제가 처음부터 입에 물고 시작을 했었거든요. 얘기하다 백스테이지에서 이제 딱 들어가기 직전에 넣었는데 그 사실 촬영이 딱 시작하면 시작이 아니라 카메라 세팅되고 이런 것까지 계산을
But the shooter doesn't start right away. So, you know.
물고 있다가 한번 뱉고 다시 물었는데 그 다시 문 양이 좀 소량이었던 거죠. 사실 되게 당시에는 되게 아쉬웠는데 제 방송되는 걸 다시 보면서 이것도 또 나름 다른 하나의 재미로 보실 수 있겠구나라는 생각이 들어서
Okay, I think they're all saying it. Dude, I'm so amazed by the people who can sing and dance like that, like guys and girls, like to sing is already hard enough as it is for a lot of people, right? To sing on pitch and rhythm and things. But then to sing while you're doing choreo, while you're running out of breath, when singing already takes so much air and breath as it is, like...
(웃음)
일단 킹덤이랑 프로그램을 나가는 것 자체가 너무 큰 영광이어서 이게
악바리로 연습을 했던 것 같아요. 이제
다른 팀 분들이 이제 어떤 식으로 무대를 준비하는지 모르니까
저도 이제 선배님들 무대를 직접 이제 직관을 하는데
너무 멋있는 거예요. 너무
우리가 이제 앞으로 어떻게 무대를 해야 될지 고민이 뭔가 많이 되는 시기였던 것 같아요. 대면 시에.
Yeah, because it was like setting the stage, right? You know, like...
안녕하세요, 우영입니다. 저희는 지금 내일 대면식인데 마지막 라스트 프랙티스를 끝나고 숙소로 가는 중입니다.
몸이 부서지도록
안녕.
저희 에이티즈를 세상에 알린 자는 의지로 열심히 연습했습니다. 그리고 웨이브는 정말 저희한테 너무
소중한 곡이죠.
추억도 많고 힘도 많이 줬고 힘도 많이 드렸던 그런 소중한 곡이기 때문에 이걸 뭔가 더 약간 힘찬 저희의 포부를 담은 그런 곡으로 편곡해서 이제 많은 대중분들이 이런 에이티즈는 이런 음악을 하는구나 알아주셨으면 좋겠습니다. 파이팅!
네. 파이팅!
예. 파이팅!
파이팅!
내일 다치지 말고
여러분.
다치지 말고.
네.
Where did that originate from, the fighting, the fighting thing? Like, I mean, because I know it was. Oh, is that it already? Is it over? That sucks. But that was a cool behind the scenes. Just seeing the practice of everything that goes behind it. They're thinking of it. It's really cool. I am curious if anybody knows like where fighting came from. As far because like I mean. I guess quote unquote I first would have seen it in 16 for twice, but you know, and that was in 20 they did that in what 2015 for the filming, but I feel like it was probably a thing before that though, right? As far as maybe in idol culture, I guess is the best way to say it. I don't really know, but like I feel like it's a lot of things that are it's something that a lot of groups say, like when they're doing a performance or a stage or anything, they always say like fighting, like it's a way to like cheer themselves up or maybe not necessarily cheer themselves up, but just like, hey, like it's they, like they say fighting instead of good luck almost, if that makes sense. But if anybody has an origin on that, I would be more than anything, just my curiosity would be very interested to know that. But either way, let me know what y'all thought about this. I thought it was really cool behind the scenes, more than anything else, just to see their thought process, you know, the input that they have on it as well was really cool. But let me know what you guys thought about this one. Thanks for sticking around to the end. Cheers to you guys, and we'll see y'all in the next one.